And welcome to Sensipede Origin, day 10 here on the channel. What can I say? Yes. Today I'm actually on time and actually didn't delay. My star is a good start. Yay! I know. What a miracle. Well, we're gonna continue on. Story. Pompeii Magnus. You know, bell in the middle of a volcano. Not in the middle of a volcano, but a volcano eruption. Great!
Strikers!
Not in the middle of a bit still.
Heave! Dolly speed! Pick up the pace! More speed! Up tempo! More speed, settle!
That's a really not a good thing.
Up the pace, brothers!
You're in the Pompeii, and that's rocks and rubble ahead.
I'm not blind. I see the skerries.
The third voyage? Already you bark like a command crew.
I enjoy watching Spittle get caught in your beard, Foxy Das.
Let's not be thrown into the sea. That's no death.
Oh yeah, you were getting to Pompeii and
been all which is infamous
for being
a
city.
I see them
forever
preserved,
buried in volcanic ash.
Up the pace,
and we're heading right for it. Yeah, this will go good.
Pick up the pace.
Sails on the horizon. There. Those colors are not from Rome. What mess has this boxy queen dragged us into?
Ptolemy's ships, sent by the order of ancients, no doubt.
What business do they have with Pompeii?
Pompeii's armies will give Cleopatra the throne. They mean to prevent the alliance before it happens. We must hurry.
Up the tempo! Up tempo!
Sidon's peace. The air is already choked in smoke. The seas will steam near the volcano. We should keep our distance if we don't want to burn.
Is that Methana? She hasn't burst for hundreds of years.
Wouldn't surprise me if she bursted.
Ready yourselves! Let's show these traitors they chose the wrong pharaoh!
Speed up! Pick up the pace! More speed!
The shields!
Galley speed, fire. Let's go!
Ready to fire!
Steady! Steady!
Ready to fire! We're under fire! Fire!
Yeah, God.
I see ships burning down fast. Ready to fire.
Galley speed. Let's go. Galley speed. Speed up.
We're under
ready
fire.
To fire.
We've got these Malakia. Target their rear wings. They're full of oil. They'll burn like camels. Call for ramming speed. Got them like fish. Oh, la, la.
Heave a galley speed.
Sign of your faithless Roman.
Be careful with your jibes, Captain. Pompey is a needed ally, and no mean general. We didn't sail all this way just to offend him with insults.
I am who I am. I do not change for kings or queens. I left my wife and kids behind for the same reason. No one sane accepts me.
I accept you. We accept you. Alala!
These 100 Nautai is enough acceptance for me. It's hard to say goodbye to those who don't accept us. But it is also the only way.
Is it? Pompey will be at the appointed place, off Terra's coast. Sail on!
Pick up the pace!
Yeah, boy.
Patrols ahead.
Are you ordering me away from a fight?
Heady shit, of course not. But I am not keen to die protecting a Roman, especially one who can afford his own protection. You know, you really should join this trial. You'd fit right in. Firebombs ready! Call for them when we pull near!
Speed, settle!
I've never met a Roman general face to face before. Ah, don't worry, Aya. I'll be on my best behavior.
Very. He might not be in a good mood.
Civil war in Egypt and a mercenary trireme comes to my aid. In the midst of war with Caesar, I find it odd. Who in Hades are you?
Well, we could have let you die.
Pompeius Magnus. Greetings and friendship from Queen Cleopatra.
Cleopatra offers gold to win my favor once I've won Rome. Is that what friendship means to your queen?
Whose face graces that coin? Do Roman women receive the same honor? An alliance with Cleopatra is a union of true power. She wants more than an ally. She seeks a king.
A valuable friendship indeed.
Agreed. Yeah, boy.
My fleet okay. Will soon be ready.
Look at guys. Except for thinking it's more crickets. I don't understand why that's a thing in this game. Really, I wouldn't have done that. The female life. Chris Preppy is making some. I think I'll see the list. Oh, yeah, see him move.
Baba! Ipuy! Can you hear me? Baba! Ipuy!
I am here!
What happened?
The tunnel collapsed. Baba and Ipuy are trapped inside.
How can I help?
Yeah, boy.
Are you strong enough to clear the way? See if you can bring them out. Please, Neb. They are my brothers.
Stay here. I will do what I can. I'm going to have to force a way through. Hey there. Are you hot?
Ah! I twisted my ankle. My brother Baba was working further in. The tunnel collapsed. I don't know if he's alive.
I will get you out first, then find him.
Careful! I think I heard a hissing sound nearby.
Bededuk ani khayet! Ipuy! I will help him from here.
You need to go back and find Baba. Hurry! He might be hurt, or worse.
Take care of him. I will find your last brother.
Thank you, Neb.
Hey, bro.
Forgive me for killing your green ones. There is no other way through. The history of the lost keepers of this place. The sword is missing. I wonder if Ma has succeeded at the House of Circuit. Or whether his cause. Are you hurt?
No. I managed to squeeze in there just before it collapsed. I had no idea this was here. We were digging to reach the river.
That place was probably part of the old temple. Do you need help getting out of here?
I am fine. I am going to meet with my brothers and take a break.
What is this cool place?
Some from library.
wounded.
Yeah, yeah. No one keeps an open.
Chief Nito. The well tunnel partially collapsed, but I was able to help the workers.
My little Bean and I are so fortunate you passed by when you did, Medjay. May the gods bless you 1,000 times for your efforts.
Take care of yourself. May the gods bless your little one.
Yeah. Of course, the level 20.
Said Bean! He also forgave you!
My cat is gone. Can anyone help? By the gods, what am I to do?
Peace, friend. What happened?
The gods have cursed me. I lost my farm and my wife to my brother in Yamu, and now I've lost what little I owned. My cat got stuck in a ditch far from town. As night came on, I heard terrible roars, and I just left them. My poor oxen, everything I owned. What am I to do?
Roars. There are no large beasts in this region.
I did not stay to find out. They were the last gift I got from my father, Khufu and Kiera. And I left them there with all I own.
When I am out that way, I will see what I can find. For now, do what you can on your new house.
My thanks. My house is to the right of the entrance to the temple. May you fly with the bright wings of Horus.
Thank you.
vacation becoming a champion, idiot?
Good thing I came looking for you. I fear Nehi would be dead, and you'd be lion food otherwise.
You found Khufu and Kiera.
Yeah,
today I cry tears of joy.
Look how much you have done since I have been gone.
I found something strange inside the house. It arouses my curiosity and yet terrifies me. Will you look?
Show me.
As I dug up the main room, I found ominous writings on the wall. Old writings. I have no idea what they say, but it scares me in my bones.
These are old, but incomplete. Too much is missing.
Erased by time and sand. Do you think it's a curse?
I will ask around town.
All right. What should I do? I don't know if I can sleep here.
You will be fine.
You should speak to Ramesu. He knows everyone in town and everything that happens here.
I'm sure he does.
Do you think it's irreversibly over? Nope.
Welcome, Nebet. The city of Egypt's future welcomes... I've seen that dour face before. You've come for your house.
No, I...
You would clear a house in no time.
Enough. At Nehi's house, he showed me strange writings.
Nothing to worry you, friend. Three others have said the same thing, but these signs are too old to be made sense of.
I will check with them.
You are wasting your time, but as you will. Welcome! Welcome to Litopolis! Final... Come, Neb! Are you ready to work to free yourself? Join us and take a house as your reward!
Are you new here?
Passing through, but looking into a mystery. Did you find ancient hieroglyphs in your house?
Didn't everyone? Didn't worry me much. Why? Does it mean something?
But you're trying to figure out.
May I look?
Don't see why not. Tell me if I should worry.
Another part of the message.
Oh, it's like each part.
Hmm. High position, Gere.
Yes? What can I help you with?
Ramesu said you found strange hieroglyphs in your house.
Get that one there.
Yes. I thought they were kind of
self built.
I think someone else may have found the same thing.
Same place. May I look?
Sure. Go on and take a look.
Looks like the same style. Perhaps part of the same message. May I ask you something?
Yes, what?
Nehi found a strange symbol in his house, like you. May I take a look?
Certainly. He's new, yes? He'd be cute if he didn't look like he was always about to cry. Tell him I asked how he was. My name's Nebefa.
The guys look turning around.
More of the message. That's the whole message. It appears to be a prophetic vision. Where is this temple?
Hashem in it.
Not so far. Nothing yet.
Hey,
No, you did not hit me. I hit you. You were a liar. You're being hit.
What did the priests hope to achieve in their last ceremony so long ago? Some ancient concoction, long since dried up. The Lady of Slaughter. This place was dedicated to Sekhmet then. I thought Letopolis was home to Horus. A prayer. Priests. Were they killed? Or did they choose this fate for themselves? Metopolis was sacrificed to the gods by the ancients, so the rest of the Nile could be granted to the realm of men. These priests made an invocation for protection to the one before whom evil trembles. In drinking their concoction, they gave their lives, as well as their city, to Sekhmet. In their eyes, Tahaka's project would be sacrilegious.
I'm getting used to living with these symbols. Nebefe even came by for a meal. Did you find out anything?
I did. Though I'm not sure you are going to like it.
A curse! I knew it!
No, not exactly. Letopolis was an offering to Sekhmet, to protect the rest of the Nile.
We have offended the Lady of Slaughter? No wonder the sands always blow. She wants to reclaim the city. Are the officials blind or mad? I can't stay here. Maybe Nebefe will come with me. What about you?
My time here is but temporary.
You were kind to me when others were not. Maybe we will see each other again in this world.
Well, ridiculous of that. Any help. I can't get right to Crystal. Crystal Lake.
I wonder if olive trees would grow here.
Who's there? I'm armed. I will hurt you so much the gods will sing stories of how badly for ages.
Dude, that's not an F. This is an F.
I'm merely curious.
There is little enough left of value. The jackals have already stripped the site clean.
I read about an ancient battle between Mahes and Ochus, and wondered if it was here.
This was where Mahes fought and died at the hands of Baguaz the eunuch, and mentor the Rodian. You may have read my version of Ma'ani Jehuti? No? No matter.
Do you know what became of Mahes' sword?
The sword of Ptah, said to be sacred both to Sekhmet and Serket? No, but as I said, this place has long been plundered. The bandits stay north of here, so I stay far away.
Thank you. I'll head north.
Huh?
must be the bandits the historian spoke of. I wonder where they are keeping this sword of Ptah. I will use this to keep the faith.
That's a good one.
Hey, weapons to hide. Hold up.
What?
You hit?
You should not have come here. Lie down and die.
Oh, you're not hitting me. Yeah. mystery. I just love that trick. Even technically, it looks on the inside. It sure should be there, but hey, now it's on my side.
Find the hyena. Must first speak to Mered, Volodorus' contact. He is a merchant somewhere in this marketplace.
Right decision, Gere.
Oh. We're Hess. On, we're on.
Welcome to Mered's wares, traveler. What do you think?
Junk?
Be off, then!
I haven't finished.
Are you blind? I've nothing left to show you.
But you've much to tell me. About the hyena.
Funny. As it turns out, that happens to be the most expensive thing I'm offering.
Funny indeed.
Delivery upon payment. Do you have enough to barter with me?
Here. Your absurd fee.
Now actually, you haven't spent any money.
The hyena is not her real name. Easy, easy. A poor attempt at humor, I'm afraid.
Where can I find her?
Her name is Khaliset. A favor. Some customers of mine took my horse after a dispute. Their camp lies in a quarry just south of here. Take my men, retrieve my horse, and I'll give you what you came for.
How you found yourself in Apollodorus company escapes me.
You'll get it for me. If Apollodorus wants my continued service.
Decision, Gere.
You are friends with Mered?
Okay.
Ah, Barely. He's a necessary ally.
Good thing, Ina.
Mered rarely keeps protectors as allies. He doesn't trust authorities. But he pays well. And very few pay at all here in Giza. Cannot trust this sand in your hand.
What can you tell me of the hyena? This Haliset girl.
We speak one word, and we are hyena folk. Nice try. Come on, be on guard. We have a horse to retrieve.
I should be cautious around here.
Hey, what?
Thank you. Mered's horse. He neglected to tell me his customers were bandits.
Look at this!
You failed to mention it was in the possession of bandits.
Slipped my mind. Good. Stronger than mine.
I thought you said it was yours.
Yes, of course it is. You've done good by me, my friend.
Then you'll deliver as promised.
My word is my word. But I've one more thing to ask of you.
I'm done with your games.
All right. The hyena lives in a cavern, just over those hills. Day and night she roams the desert collecting silica, precious teardrops of the gods. What has happened to those who have interfered is best left unsaid.
If I find you've led me on another futile chase, it won't be my words that hit your ears.
1,000 promises. I have no reason to defy you. Don't die out there!
Pyramid. Touch on VA recently, it's like more pyramids, and then the he doesn't have much pyramids. Yeah, I don't get your pyramids either.
sign of Khaleset though. Meret was telling the truth. I need to figure out where she went.
I do not want to die!
Why would one of her lord beasts be caged?
Do not let her take me!
Every crevice. Ah, she has not finished. That is where I will find her. I will head to the pyramids.
Protects when fallen. Perfect. Round perfect.
Man. You are not fast, dog.
Hyenas. Khaleset must be inside.
You! Who dares to enter here where silence has befallen her?
A Magi who has treaded many dunes to find you. Hide if you must, Hyena. But this tomb will not protect you.
I demand that you stop here. Turn back now and I will excuse this intrusion.
Siwa was an intrusion.
Thank you. foolish man. I am Iset, possessor of magic. The gods live here, not you.
What sort of mischief is she entertaining?
Be gone! Osiris cannot be disturbed.
This
trap door. What is it protecting?
Heathen! The wakeful one is asleep! Go no further, or I will drench
what
these
errands! What is this place? A tomb beneath a tomb. Is this where you hide, hyena? Offerings to Osiris, protector of the dead. What gruesome madness happened here? This sarcophagus is decorated with goddesses of the mother. Strange symbols are marked all over it. What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. Alisa drew these symbols here. Was she trying to figure out their meaning? What gruesome madness happened here? A dark place with a window to the gods. What kind of ritual is she performing? Still warm. And the ceremonial knife. This was a sacrifice.
Yeah, it was.
I think I know what Dark Deez Haliseth was after here. Haliseth was doing a ritual. She began by calling to Osiris with these offerings. She used a knife to sacrifice her captives. She collected their blood for some dark purpose. She was attempting to learn these strange symbols. She must have found them in this room. Once she knew the symbols, she carved them here and ended the ritual with one final prayer over the sarcophagus. Haliseth must be trying to bring someone back to life. But just who is buried down here?
Great question.
Child.
Your own child.
My child!
How are you feeling?
You lost your child.
I haven't. Her rest is temporary. You have intervened on her reawakening.
And yet you aligned yourself to the order. Ravage this tomb. Haliseth!
Don't you dare say my name! My name does not merit your lips, you who have dishonored her. I am a good mother. You're no match for me, desert scum. Of my daughter's resurrection. I will bury you in the sand.
sandstorm coming.
Now I will show you what happens to those who desecrate my daughter's tomb.
Yeah! So bad, yeah. It's a crazy evil.
Impossible, Halicet! No measure of magic can bring our children back! I know your pain.
You know nothing of my pain.
No child would want this from their parents, Hyena.
Do not speak of what my child wants. Are you ready to be punished?
Yeah, we feel our pain. We deal with it mostly.
Do I walk among the dead now?
A just end. You defiled the dead and enabled the people who killed my son. All on a selfish whim.
No. I gathered the silica for them. It powered the magic stone of those who came before. You saw it, didn't you? These symbols only needed to be learned.
It is not meant for us.
It makes no difference now. I wanted to protect my daughter in life and death. I have done neither. Osiris! Please grant me reunion!
She walks alone in the field of reeds. Am I to remain in the Duatla ever? I just want my daughter back!
Dead ending. A tragic figure. That's complete.
May you find your daughter in the afterlife, Haliset. May the Lord of the Duat guide you.
Magi badge. Over here. Please, I am weak. Get me out of here.
The gods are smiling.
You are a true hero.
Keep quiet. Head down. That wind. Sandstorm coming. Recover quick.
Now, how about we loot some tombs?
Have I helped another criminal of Egypt?
Oh, that is right. You are a Magi. No, not a criminal. I'm an opportunist.
I know your kind. What did you dig up this time? It sure caught the eyes of those bandits.
A ring of unparalleled riches. As you can see, everyone wants it. Those bandits dragged me around trying to find it. Me? I just want what it is worth. You think I enjoy being a scavenger?
Yes.
Come, follow me to my palace. My safety is your duty, is it not? You saw how dangerous it is out here.
I suppose.
yes! My very own Medjay. What a treat. I thought you were all buried beneath the sands of time.
Not all.
You should join us. We could use a strong warrior like yourself.
To get you out of all, get yourself into.
Basically, I'm getting here today. I'm feeling the fictini right now. Just the first side stuff to do, the first side stuff at the moment. Well, we did some side stuff for actually level 21, which is good. Killed an iron, developed the kill, so yeah. That's, like I said, that's gaming for today. Back tomorrow when I break the case. 17 in the afternoon, and then more Great Deluxe tomorrow night. Monday, you can tell that's Green Origins. That'll be Monday and Tuesday. Wednesday will be only Wednesday, so it'll be show 17. Thursday, more Great Deluxe, Rage with the KTQ. Friday and Saturday, next week, also Thursday night, and Friday and Saturday. Thursday night will be Batman the Enemy. Was that an episode 4? That's actually what we're doing that night. Friday and Saturday will be that's Green Origins. So yeah, I had to have an upcoming schedule in the channel, like I see it, but we got lots of good coming up. Clearly, like I said, we continue on with Seth Guardians, trying to get closer to finishing this. Plus, we also got coming up, Metal Gear Solid, Horizon Zero Dawn, Frozen Wilds. Kingdom Hearts, Breath of the Wild, Breath of the Wild, Final Fantasy, so many good stuff coming up. And Thursday is my birthday, so that should be interesting. But yeah, so follow me on social media, see when I go live, and I'll go live for switching and sharing all kinds of good from the rest of Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube. Speaking of YouTube, subscribe to my YouTube page for all the playthroughs, past, present, and future, including our playthroughs of Assassin's Creed Black Flag Unity and Syndicate, plus play Breath of the Wild so far, and boxing videos, reaction videos, all kinds of other stuff. Well, guess out in some ways in the world saving money. If you're watching the VODs, podcast on YouTube, all those links can be found in the info section down below. Yeah, made some good progress today, and